Previously on Desperate IT Guy, Jack is growing suspicious of Bill.
You keep your damn hands off my Linux server. I just wish I could get some support.
Sounds like trouble with the network.
Bill is having trouble communicating.
Why isn't my internet working?
The MMC wouldn't load the GPMC, so we couldn't adjust the GPOs and AD. Now, we had to configure each system manually, and the OTLP load, well, it started peaking, and it got backed up, and we couldn't figure out why, if it was the way the SRB throughput was configured, or if it was the way that we tuned the IIS 6.0 in the kernel mode cache.
Okay, can you just translate that from robot into English, dude?
Jack is working too hard.
Why does this relationship have to be so hard?
And Todd is looking for something better.
I think I'm ready to leave Microsoft.